spend racks on my baby. She keep saying that I'm crazy. Yo gang, it's your boy Nathan, back again with another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Marley Strip Riddler. This one's called The Aura Freestyle, the official music video out now on GRM Daily. Literally came out 15 minutes ago, already on 1.2k views. And to be fair, like, I haven't done a reaction video in a while, so I was just thinking, let me see what's dropping today. And there's not real much music coming out of the UK today. I've seen this video drop. I've also seen a Young's Teflon video featuring Rich 32, which should be interesting. I might do a reaction for that one as well. But yeah, I was just thinking it's a little bit quiet for Thursday. You know, the UK usually goes crazy on a Thursday. However, I'm not missing out on this one. I did a little bit of research on Marley Strip Riddler just before noticing this pop up on my YouTube, and I'm seeing that he's making a lot of noise within the street. So I thought, why not? Let me just make a little reaction to this one, see what it's saying. And you know what? I might just become a huge fan. So before we get into this one, though, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Also, follow me up on TikTok. We're trying to run up 100k this year. Very close. So yeah, man, follow me up on YouTube and TikTok, man. Let's get into this reaction. Gang. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, man. Let's see what Marley Strip Riddler's cooking up, man. I've definitely heard this sample before. Where have I heard it from, though? I'm trying to work it out. Can't even think. Where's that come from, man? That's going to bug me still. I'm going to try to figure that out throughout this song. Let me know where bro's from as well. I'm not too familiar with him. My man started off the track by saying, look, like, yeah, that's how you start a tune, fam. Then let me Yeah, flows on flows. From the minute he started this song, I had a feeling that this one was going to be a little bit jumpy. I'm liking how he's just going hard on the beat, man, for real. Man said he gets sprayed like a fragrance. It's crazy. I can't even keep up with what he's saying still. Like, he's actually going hard. You know, when you listen to a lot of these drill artists, you're not really expecting man to come with too much flaws. You're just expecting more of that aggressive stuff. But he's got a nice way of rapping on this one still. A little bit of technique still, get me? Man said I ain't doing it for promo. I can't keep up, man. Hard. I'm rating this one still. No promo. Man said make your white top turn red like Sonogo. Big up Yaya Sonogo, man. Only them Arsenal fans will remember them scary times, man. Not doing too bad now, so you can't really complain. You gotta look back and laugh. But yeah, big up to Yaya Sonogo, man. So just play your role, know your worth. He's talking about like it's a match day squad, bro. Coming like the manager, fam. I'm hearing that this guy's also got another artist that he makes tunes with. I believe it's Marley Strip Montana. Forgive me if I'm saying the name wrong, but I have a feeling there's something like that. Cause I've seen him do a plugged in with My Man in the past, and I'm sure that cooked up a lot of views. So if there's any other sort of artist associated to this guy, yeah, you got to plug me in. Cause I'm really like happy for reacting to this, because I think My Man's going hard. And if the other artist that he's also got that he works alongside with is as hard, then yeah, man, I'm looking forward to listening to new music from these guys for real. Jeez. Man, I said these niggas want fame, we could just put them on the TV. Loud, man. We ain't playing hide and seek like divide and cold. Man said, when he said, started off the chorus by saying, look, he's got your attention already still. Hard. Ooh. I'm guessing bros from Leighton as well. Still, you made that kind of obvious. Yeah, big up to Marley Strip Riddler, man. That was hard. And that's the official reaction video for Marley Strip Riddler, the Aura Freestyle. Yeah, make sure you guys go check that one out. Like I said, first introduction to Marley Strip Riddler, and I'm definitely impressed. I need to check out what more heat he's got. I know he's got the plugged in. So if you lot want me to do a reaction to that, then yeah, maybe I need to jump on that. And yeah, if you haven't checked this one out already, make sure you do, because you're missing out. And yeah, that's about it for this reaction video. I'm gonna give this one a 7.5 out of 10. I was rocking with it. Bro's flow was hard, chorus was proper catchy, and overall it's just a decent solid tune. So if you lot enjoyed this reaction video, you guys know what to do, man. Make sure you hit out the subscribe button, also leave a like on this video. It's your boy Nathan, I'm out.